In Egypt, security forces have killed 17 suspected militants in two separate raids. The Interior Ministry says 8 militants were killed in Fayoum province when security forces stormed their hideouts near Cairo. It says a similar raid in a suburb of the capital killed 9 others. The raid came 4 days after a car bombing killed 20 people outside Cairo's main cancer hospital. The ministry says the Hasma militant group was responsible for the bombing.